everyone, and welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Galen Rensel, alongside here with Dakota Hayden.
Howdy, howdy.
You're here at the Casting Crater, and tonight's matchup is between the Northfield, I'm not sure, and then the Casting Comets. They just got the tip-off underway, and Northfield has ball.
I do believe Northfield goes by the Norsemen. I do believe.
Okay. So Northfield Norsemen fires up a shot, and no good. Eli comes up with the rebound, gets it over to Kinzer, and Kinzer will dribble up the court for the first time. The Comets start. McDonald passes over to Howard. Howard over to Kinzer, up the Moran's. Over to Eli. Howard now with the ball in the wing. Pass back up to McDonald, up on top, over to Kinzer on the other side. Now Douglas with the ball, pass over to Howard. Howard to Kinzer. A lot of passing going on right here. A lot of down screens. Howard passes over to McDonald. Trying to find some type of opening here. Not really getting anywhere.
Just keeping it around.
A lot of screening going on. They're just screening that guy right down there on the top block. They just go down, up, he comes up. I'm not sure what they're doing right now.
Well, hard telling, no one's moving.
Looks like Kendra's trying to get something going here. They're just keep.
And we drug this out for about a solid 2 minutes.
Yeah, I was about to say, it's already at 6 minutes. I don't know what they're trying to do or trying to accomplish here. But you're not going to score a bucket, just keep screen down and up. I mean, they could do the whole quarter right here if they want to.
Yeah, they could. They're just keeping it on their side, just passing around.
I mean, they're not. We're already 5:25. Left here in the first.
Still nothing.
Sooner or later, it's going to get turned over. McDonald thought about shooting right there as he passes up. Yep. Oh. And it's still going to remain. Comets ball. The Northfield Norseman, big guy right there, thought. Rance touched it last, but.
That number 55 for Northfield's a giant.
He is. He's probably right. I think he's around 6'4", 6'5"-ish. I played against him last year, and he's a big guy. You got to try to keep in front of him. It's pretty tough.
Comets still just passing the ball around.
I mean, at least they're being patient. They are not turning the ball over.
True.
I
mean, looks like they're just waiting for a real clear shot.
Looks like they're actually kind of getting tired moving around.
Yeah.
Northfield's getting a little bit more intense on him now.
Yeah, we're hitting about 340 on the board.
That almost took about 5 minutes off. Yeah. Power getting trapped there. Almost turned it over. Gets it to Kinzer. Now McDonald down the corner. He's going to get trapped. They're going to start double teaming as soon as someone gets the ball.
30-second timeout.
Coach Evans will call a timeout for the Comets. I mean, do you think that was part of their game plan? I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either.
Maybe it is because they just kept going down screen.
Yeah.
So I don't know if they – maybe it was part of the plan to run that much time off, and I don't know.
I know Northfield's at least a decent team to be reckoned with. I was talking to one of my friends who watched a Rochester versus Northfield game watched a Rochester versus Northfield game earlier in the week.
Yeah.
And they destroyed Rochester. There was like at least a 30 to 40 point gap in between.
Wow. So yeah. Maybe that's what they're doing. They don't want it to be such a blowout, so they're trying just to like stall some time maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, possibly.
Very interesting to see from the Comets here in the first. They get into Eli. Eli drives the middle, backs it back out, picks up his dribble, gets it to Kinzer. Kinzer dribbles, picks it right up. As soon as he dribbles, gets it to Howard. Howard now dribbling it up on top key. Now McDonald, ooh, almost loses it.
Ooh.
It's close right there. Northfield defense is going to start getting antsy here, and they're going to try to get it up in the passing lanes here soon.
They're just going to keep the passing around.
And there's a kickball on Northfield, so that's going to remain Comets ball here in the first. They get in the McDonald. A reach and foul. It's going to be caught on Northfield.
Kyle Reed, his first,
team first. The Comets are still have the ball.
Well, let's see if they can run it all out here in the first. We got just 2 minutes left remaining here in the first. So let's see what the Comets can do. Douglas now with the ball up on top. Never seen this actually happen in high school basketball.
I haven't either.
Not even when I played my 3 years.
Interesting tactics being used, that's for sure.
Foul on 22, Kyle Reed, his second, team second. All the way over
to Kinzer. That was pretty close. Northview was paying attention on that one. They could have jumped right in the passing lane down for a layup.
Rands
got it.
He
has to get rid of it. He gets it to Kinzer. Northfield fans are getting irritated over here on the left of us.
They were a bit antsy during the JV game, too.
Cassidy fans are just very quiet, as you see on the other side. Not how much you can see the crowd, but they're just sitting there all quiet, trying to figure out, see what's going on.
Oh, Miles finally gets hit with the travel.
That's just embarrassing right there by Comets. I mean, there's really no point. You run all the time, and then not even try to score. It's like, I'm not sure what you're trying to accomplish there.
I wonder if they were going to try and run down the clock to the very few seconds to only make like one play.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's how you do it. Northfield showing them up right there.
Eli
fires up a quick shot and it goes in and out. Now Northfield's just going to take one shot here.
Rand's got a little bit higher than number 55. Got a hand in there in that pass.
It's going to remain Northfield ball. Three-point shots fired up.
In one quarter play, comments at zero.
Wow.
That was a very interesting first quarter right there by Comets.
Very interesting.
And Northfield leads after one, 2-0.
I wonder what the strategy is here. The Comets JV played a really close game with Northfield here earlier tonight. They had about, I'd say, a 5 or 6 point difference in between them.
It's not bad.
It's not bad at all. Along with this ginormous crowd, we are also accompanied by the Comet Band. They will do a lot to help out with the silence.
Elementary cheerleaders will get out there on the floor with the varsity and junior varsity cheerleaders and present their clinic they had this week.
Oh, the Comets will start off with the ball to start the second quarter.
See what we're going to do.
Ooh. Oh. Looks like Rand's got fouled there, but I guess no call. Now here comes Northfield up the court. They get it down low to the big guy, puts it up, misses. It's going to go to the Comets as an offensive foul, I believe, on number 55. The big guy was reaching over McDonald.
That was on number 55, Cody
Holmes. Yep, was on number 55.
Comets. Eli with the three.
Ooh, no good. Offensive rebound by Kinzer.
See if we can get going.
Down low to Kinzer. Kinzer goes up. He's blocked.
At number 55.
The Northfield still leads just 2-0 here in the second quarter with 6:40 left.
Well, Eli with the steal. Go, 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 go. There we go. Trent with the layup. Tie us up at two. Let's see what Northfield's going to do.
Easy cut to the basket for a nice layup.
Rands, Eli, Trenton, just keeping the ball around. Kinzer, oh, he could have fired it up.
He should have just shot that one.
Back over to Kinzer. Eli, Trenton. Kinzer, whoa, big number 55 coming at him. Howard now holding on to it. Trying to get an offensive play going here. Eli now. Trying to set up something. Miles.
Back out to Howard. Kenzer now with the ball on the top key. He ran, sets a pick for him, goes around, gets it to Douglas. Northfield fans are getting irritated once again.
Just gets tipped out of Kinzer. Well, Kinzer loses track of it, send it back, Northfield. See where Northfield goes with it.
Kinzer got a tip on that pass right there. Looks like there's going to be a foul before the shot there on, was it Rands guarding him down there?
I think it might have been.
Yep.
Foul's on number 23, Matt Rands.
Yes.
Yep. First team first.
Rands got the tip on that pass. Northfield recovered, though. Miles on the rebound.
I mean, Comets are in no rush on the offense end in this game. They're just taking their time. But it's like sometimes they take too much time, then it just turns into a turnover. But there's McDonald going up. Block shot. Now they're going to be taken out of bounds.
It's not a bad thing to be taking your time, but if it just keeps it where the other team gets it. Oh, Eli with the jumper.
The quick shot, no good.
Like I was saying, if it just keeps the other team getting antsy, they'll start doing some radical stuff.
Nothing is called, and the crowd is going crazy. Charge is going to be called.
Northfield's crowd is not having it at all.
They are not. Not happy campers tonight. Let's say that.
Nope. Trent. Up to Rands and Kinzer. We got 3 minutes to make something happen. We're only down by two.
We get down, try to get down to Rands.
Northfield can't hit their threes.
There's the big guy, number 55, completing that pass up to the layup. They now lead 6-2 here in the second quarter with just 2:20 left.
Yeah, I tried to get into Rands. Had a bit of a problem. Kinzer couldn't get the fall. Another layup for Northfield.
Gets it out the ball, goes around the pick. Looked like he was about to fire up a shot, didn't it? Pass it over to Douglas. Douglas drives right in. No good. Offensive rebound by Rands. Rands gets fouled. Almost looked like a jump ball.
Yeah.
Honestly, it really did. But the refs, I guess, saw something different. They got a reach-in foul. So we're taken out of bounds now here for the Comets. Get in the Douglas. And one. It's called.
There you go. All right, let's put him on the line.
See if he can complete this end one right here. And I didn't
just
go in.
Tips out. Ah, kickball
by McDonald, number 22. Fires up, three-point shot, and it falls for Northfield. I believe they just said his last name's Trump.
I do believe so, too.
Funny.
Eli, and over to Trenton. Rands, Trenton. Trying to get something moving offensively.
We got about 35 seconds left here in the first half. Back out to Douglas. They're going to see if they take just one shot here. Go in the halftime.
Northfield at the steal.
Timeout called by the Northman, 30.
Northfield will call a timeout. Just a 30-second timeout with 10 seconds left.
22, Kyle Reed back in for the Northman.
Well, during halftime, the Comets will have their Kasten cheer clinic come out and do a little thing during halftime. I'm going to have to run over there and get that on camera. It's going to be pretty good. All right, 10 seconds left. Northfield's got it.
Oh, it goes up. It's good.
Miles throwing it up.
Ooh,
this is basket. Well, thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4. We'll be right with you after the break.
All right, we are back to start the second half. Up tonight's matchup between the Kasten Comets and the Northfield Norsemen. Comets trail here in the third, 13-4. And there's an N1 to start off the second half by their big guy, number 55.
Fouls on 22, Miles McDonald. His first, team first. Holmes at the line with one shot.
Overshoots. Kinzer now with the ball. Rands to Eli, Eli to Trent. Keeping it out on the arc.
Trying to find an opening here for the Comets. Miles was looking to post up right there, came up and got the ball.
Northfield almost had a hand in that pass. Hoping they don't stall for a whole quarter like the first half.
They could have that in mind, you don't know. Guess we really don't know now. Get it down low. Open. Good look there for Kinzer to find McDonald underneath for the layup.
Solid.
Well,
Miles had a hand in that pass.
Yep, he got it tipped on that one.
Lobs it up.
Puts it right in. Looks like there's going to be a foul. Looks like there's really nobody on him.
Wow. That number 55 stature just baffles me. I want to stand up next to him and just see how tall he is to me in comparison here.
Yeah, I thought I was pretty tall, like 6'3", but yeah. Once you get up to him, like he's it's like a whole nother foot, whole nother head.
Trenton checking it in to Eli. Eli looks keeps it in.
Yeah, I don't know what that was, but goes up for a layup.
He got air.
That's like three and ones in a row.
Man.
On 23, Matt Rands, his third. In for the Comets, number 13, Hunter Shainlaw.
We got Shainlaw checking in for Rands. They seem to not be able to land their free throws. Oh.
Coming up, there's that number 55 reaches his hand out and other teammate picked it up for the steal.
Passed it in to 55.
Right, now that looked like a foul.
Ref ain't calling it. Miles is going to get on that rebound, bring it back over. He's got passed to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to bring it back over.
Douglas out with the ball, drives out to Kinzer. For three, no good. Normally, Kendra's spot on with his threes, but so far tonight, he hasn't hit one yet.
Miles is trying to get a hand on there for the rebound, and he got drugged back by the number 55. Jumper for Northfield.
Oh, nice. There comes Northfield up for the layup, and it's good.
It's a nice steal.
Timeout will be called by the Comets.
Timeout called by the Comets. 30-second timeout.
I don't know what kind of game plan we can get going here for the third. 4 minutes and 23 seconds to go.
Maybe stall the 4 minutes?
Yeah, we could stall for 4 minutes.
I mean, we stalled for what, 6 minutes, I think?
Yeah, something like that.
Like 6.5. Man.
We'll let them get antsy and make mistakes. Yeah. Here we go, buzzer's beaten. Kinzer.
Now McDonald with the ball in the wing. Gets it back to Kinzer. Kinzer all the way over to Howard. Howard's like, give me that ball. I'm going to fire up a three. Oh, in and out. Offensive rebound by McDonald. Gets fouled, and that's going to send him to the line for two shots.
There we go. Drain these two free throws.
That would have been so clutch if Howard would have knocked down that three. It was like going in and out.
Put Miles on the line. First one lands. Let's go for two. Oh, I couldn't get the second one. Oh, 55 was just right on top of getting that rebound. Ooh, bad pass.
He's gonna turn it over to the Comets ball.
Send it all the way down court. Eli, jumper.
Oh, that goes right in for him.
Solid. Northfield now.
Ooh. Nice finish through traffic right there as he gets an N1. Send him to the line for one shot.
Fouls under
13, Hunter Sinkov,
his first team
fifth. Reed into the line with one shot. He gets his shot. Kinzer. Send out to Eli. Three.
Oh, ah, man.
Can't get him to fall. Northfield.
Ooh, that one falls. There's number 11, Trump again. Fired up a three.
That's just funny.
Speaking of Trump, he's already doing a lot of things while he's in the office.
Yeah, I've seen.
Yep, he's already getting a lot of things covered. If he wants something done, he's going to get it done.
Mm-hmm. Cannot deny that.
Number 23, Ranch checked into the game for Hunter Shainlob.
Northfield.
Wide open underneath. Douglas? Ooh. Surprised he didn't shoot that three.
Seems a little hesitant.
Allard fired up a three. Oof.
Can't hit it.
Ooh, wow. Just gonna say Comets ball. 1:30 left remaining here in the third.
See if we can get anything going here. That pass into Northfield. Looking to put it up. Easy layup by Northfield. They're giant. They will just throw it in there.
I mean, they can just get it down to him all the time.
We might be able to jump to his height, but we can't match it. Kinzer running base. Miles, this is the two. Less than a minute.
Ooh, Chow was gonna be called right there.
Miles, and then Eli. There's the Rands
for
go.
Good ball movement there for Toms to find Rands underneath for the bucket.
That was a nice, nice move. Northfield. Oh.
Nails a three-point shot to end the third quarter.
Well, that'll wrap it up for the third quarter. Comets trail 11-37.
It's just not looking too good. We can get anything going in the fourth here. That'd be the time to do it.
It'll be the Comets ball to start the fourth quarter.
Comets love the ball to start off the fourth. Eli getting it into Miles. Miles sending it over to Trenton, over to Kinzer for three.
Ooh, no good. Rebounded by Northfield.
Northfield overshot the layup. Got on the rebound.
Ooh, that's going to be a foul on Kinzer. Looks pretty clean. And that one falls. First one goes in.
Northfield sitting on a bonus.
And the second one goes in as well. And that puts him up 39-11 here in the fourth.
Eli for three. Finally nails one. Northfield with three of their own. Overshot.
Second.
Kinzer
driving in. Strong. Does get a foul call.
Put him on the line. Straight in. First shot's good.
44 Holderman and 33 Driscoll back in for the Norseman.
Second one just can't get in. Northfield just bringing it on around the court. Right underneath them. Got it over the way to Rands.
Rands going straight up. Loses it. Foul called. Not sure if that will send him to the line or not.
Final number 33, Ryan Driscoll, his first team yep. quarter. Yeah.
But we'll send him to the line for two shots.
Yeah, we'll. Put him on the line. First shot does not go in. Not quite. Not too often do we see Rands get put on the line for free throws. So. Second one goes. Northfield.
Oh, in and out. Gets his own rebound. Back up with it, but I'm not sure if that's going to count or not.
Foul on 22, Miles McDonald, his third, team eight. Nate Drancic in for the Northfield. Hold the line with two shots.
Northfield's got two shots. See what they can do.
One.
My bad. Trenton on the rebound.
I don't think Northfield hasn't really made most of their free throw shots.
No, they haven't. They've been a bit off when it comes to that. They've been pretty decent on everything else, though.
11 Austin Trump in for Northfield.
Number 11 Trump's back in. He's the kid that I think hit at least three corners.
Yeah.
That buzzer beater one.
Full timeout. Well, 5:32 left to go. Fields got the ball. Trying to split the defenders, can't get it through. Well, he passes it through. He's going, whoa. No charge called. Rands is trying to take one for the team, didn't get called. Kinzer.
Whoa, nice drive there by Kinzer. Going up to get the end one.
Put him on the line.
Foul on number 11, Austin Trump, his third, team fifth.
We got number 10.
In for the Comets.
Ben from JV. First time seeing him come out to varsity to play.
He's a transfer from Logan.
Yeah.
Yep.
Shots in for Kinzer.
21, Brady Hartman in for the Comets.
We got Brady coming in for Rands. Northfield. Kick ball on Kinzer. Northfield trying to get in to put it up for two.
Ooh, got the bank board. There's Trump again.
Number 10 for the Ben, trying to put up a three. The Northfield.
Wow. That's Trump again.
Trump nailing threes.
Trump going right at it. And there's Trump again coming up with a steal. And a layup of his own. Trump,
jeez.
Trump is going at it. He's going ham.
Kinzer trying to go for a layup of his own. Can't get the fall.
Here comes Northfield. Ooh, all the way up.
And he gets it in. Northfield sitting at 50. Eli. Foul called.
Foul number 21, Brady Hartman. His first, team number 9.
It's 9 fouls for the Comets.
Well, it looks like Hartman's number 21 is still keeping his mullet, whatever you want to call it.
Yep.
Whatever that thing is back there growing.
He should cut it, but he's probably not going
to. I'm surprised the coach hasn't said anything because he's really strict on that stuff.
Me too.
Basket by Miles McDonald.
Miles making the basket.
Fouls on 25.
It's also going to be put on the line.
Team 6, McDonald at the line with one shot.
There, that one falls.
Close, but no Seager. Northfield. What are they looking to do with it? 2 minutes and 40 seconds left on the board.
Trump goes in. Trump gets a foul called on him.
I'll send him to the line. See if Trump can make his free throws.
His first, team 10. Trump at the line. Two shots.
Trump can't hit his first one. See what he can do about the second one. He scores the second one. I send it to Kinzer. Kinzer just driving in to put it up. He gets the foul. Put him on the line.
Foul on 25, Nate Trenzik, his second. 3, Brandon Kinter at the line with 2 shots.
First one's in.
Number 4, Luke Lau will check into the game. And number 13, Hunter Shaylov will check into the game as well.
Second shot falls suit.
Ooh, they found Trump underneath. Trump's just sneaking all around tonight, getting his buckets. Man.
Ben, getting it over to Kinzer. Kinzer getting it in to Shaylov.
There we go.
Nice layup.
Trump again.
Putting it up for 2.
Get to drive it in. Nice. Ben. Almost got that roll in there.
Close. Ben on the recovery. He's putting it up for 2. Can't get it to fall either. Northfield taking it back around to their side.
Oh, a little out of control there by Northfield.
Trump taking it out.
Guys coming in for cast into number 40, Mark Smith, and number 12, Blake Albright.
We got most of our JV team out there, minus Hunter.
Albright now with the ball.
Wow. Back to Albright.
Gets the bucket pretty easy, but couldn't finish.
Ben saving it back into the game. Jump ball.
And Blake Albright, I mean, he can get to the basket pretty easy. He has the quick little moves to get there. It's just he has to really practice on finishing the ball.
And that's what the crowd was giving the JV heck, or the Northfield was giving the JV heck, because they kept thinking they should be called for traveling. Blake should be, but the refs weren't seeing it, so.
Huh.
Yeah, there was a lot of yelling about traveling.
Just the way he moves, he gets there really easy.
Northfield. But not for 3. They can't get it for 3. 40 seconds left on the board. Albright. Send it back out to Ben. Ben tried to get into Shaylov.
26 seconds left remaining.
See what Comets can do. Wrap this up. And checking it into Albright. What we got? Albright send it all the way over to Ben. And then go back to Albright. Ben now. To Albright. Albright tried to drive in. Travel.
There's a travel called.
8.6 seconds for Northfield. Yeah, they're pretty much going to hold it out.
Yeah, that's going to do it for tonight's matchup. Northfield Norseman come on top of the Cast and Comets, 57-26. Thanks for tuning to RTC TV4. Be sure to check out our website, our YouTube channel at www.rtctv4. Once again, my name is Galen Rensler, alongside here with Dakota Hayden.
We'll see you all next time.